This is a Top 10 Tuesday video of 10 Things to Read If You Love Fairy Tales. This week's Top 10 Tuesday challenge was 10 Things to Read If You Love Blank, and I decided to do fairy tales because fairy tale retellings are kind of like my specialty. I know a lot about them. It's a couple of authors that I really love and a couple of series that I really love, rather than just books, although there are a couple just singular books on their own. So there's not exactly 10. First is the Once Upon a Time series by Cameron Doeke. It's one of the series that probably has the most books in it that are a broad range of fairy tales. There's Cinderella, there's Arabian Nights, I believe there's Sleeping Beauty. There's like 19 books in this series, and they're all really good. Like Alice in Wonderland, be sure to check out Splintered by A.G. Howard and The Looking Glass Wars by Frank Bedore. I can recommend both very highly. For authors, we have Gail Carson Levine. She is my all-time favorite author. I love her. I've met her in person. That's not why I love her. I actually loved her long before I met her in person. And I personally think that she's the one who really started the fairy tale genre as we have it today. That's my opinion. Ella Enchanted, what do you think? Another lovely one is Jessica Day George. My favorite of her series is probably The Princesses of Westphalen. I believe that's how you pronounce it. I'm not 100% sure. I'm not an expert. I've never met her. Miss George, if that's wrong, I'm sorry. But The Princess of Westphalen series, it's 3 books. It's a trilogy. It ties together the 12 Dancing Princesses, Cinderella, and Red Riding Hood. It's all the same girls. If you like indie self-published authors like I do, K.M. Shea is a great author. She has a lot of books. A lot of books. And right now she's currently rewriting Hans Christian Andersen's The Snow Queen, and I really, really love that series. Book 2 of that series, which I think is the last book, just came out. You should check it out. For singular books, I'd say Entwined by Heather Dixon. It's The 12 Dancing Princesses, and it's really good. Just Ella by Margaret Peterson Haddix is definitely a classic book. You can't go wrong with Margaret Peterson Haddix's books. Finally, we have A Curse as Dark as Gold by Elizabeth C. Bunce. It's a really good book. It's Rumpelstiltskin, if you couldn't tell by the title. It's a little bit dark. It spans a long span like the original fairy tale, and I think you'll really like it if you take the time to read it. That is my top 10 things to read if you like fairy tale retellings and fairy tales. Have you read any of these? Do you have any other suggestions? Things that you think I should have had on my list? Things that maybe I haven't read? Have you read these books? Do you like these books? Please, please feel free to talk to me below. I do like talking about books, especially fairy tales. They're my favorites. One more thing. I have a link below to a blog post, and in that blog post, I list all of these books in case you didn't quite catch the title or you're having a hard time finding it. I link to all of them on Goodreads from there. So, thank you. Bye!